There's a new owner for a building that's been a recognized part of Seattle's skyline for decades. The Smith Tower sold for nearly $37 million after an unusual auction this morning. As King 5's Jake Wittenberg shows us, the value may not just be in the dollars.
Going twice.
Every Friday, the bidding's open in downtown Seattle.
Number two, $156,600.
Interested buyers go after foreclosed properties. But today, an unusual property's on the auction block.
The sale relates to the property, the Smith Tower.
It's just down the street, the Smith Tower, one of Seattle's most iconic landmarks and the city's first skyscraper. Built in 1914, it was once the tallest building west of the Mississippi. But the previous owner from Chicago defaulted on its $42 million loans. And at the right price, anyone could have bought it. So,
yeah, what would you do with it?
That's a good question.
I would rent it out to other lawyers.
Probably something historic. It's like a landmark, so.
But the value may not just be in dollars. Walking inside is like taking a step back in time. There are original glass elevators, porcelain ceilings, and furniture gifted from the Empress of China.
But no matter who buys the building, the view from the top will still be grand.
In the end, the company that bought the original debt on the tower was the only bidder.
I hereby declare the sale closed and the property sold to CPUSI Co-Investment Cayman LLC, a Delaware limited liability company, for the amount of $36,795,000. The sale is now complete.
In Seattle, Jake Wittenberg, King 5 News.
As part of the initial agreement, the tenants in the Smith Tower will stay. The company has not said what it plans to do with the building.